From 93 auditions to one winner. You saw it live here on Channel 4 just a few moments ago. Our Oh Say Can You Sing champion was crowned.
And now we're meeting the talented individual who will perform the national anthem before the city of Jacksonville's 4th of July fireworks display during the News 4 Jax Red, White, and Boom live broadcast. River City Live's Mark Payton and Eden Kendall are here to make the introductions. Mark, Eden.
That's right. It was a great night at 1904 Music Hall for Oh Say Can You Sing, the finale. And Amara Powell won, only 9 years old. Where is she?
Where is she?
Oh, there she is. She's right there.
Hello.
So she made a record, the youngest ever to win.
So was it fun?
It was fun.
Because isn't that the most important part?
Yes.
Okay.
Good. I thought it was the money. You want to have big plans for that money.
Yes.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to buy an RV, then I'm going to take my family to Busch Gardens.
Aw.
That sounds
taking
fun.
Taking her family out.
Can we come? Thank you. I will pack really light, okay? So Amara sang Girl on Fire, and she crushed it. Would you think you crushed it?
Yes.
Good. I'm glad you recognize that. Our judges loved you, and everybody watching at home loved you and voted for you, although the competition was really tough. We had wonderful performances tonight.
Yes, we did, and we had over 7,000 people voting all night, so it was a great experience. I think all the competitors enjoyed themselves, and this is a launching pad. We found out some of our past competitors are gigging out all around the area.
Absolutely, and all the judges, they were making a note saying, follow this young lady because she's on to some great things. So, Amara, thank you so much for coming out, and great job.
Thank you.
Can you say this girl's on fire?
This girl's on fire.
This girl is on fire.
Yeah. Rance has got it down.
That away. Yeah, thank you. Rance Adams and Mark Payton and Eden Kendall. And great coverage tonight of our Oh Say Can You Sing finale there. We're excited.
Natural.
We're excited to see her.
She is a star, man.
Yeah, this is fantastic. So we're just a little bit more than a week away from Red, White, and Boom, our coverage of the fireworks show here on that Thursday night at 9 p.m.
Can't wait.